Hey, it actually works.
Lekker skieleren met Marieke.
Lights off. What the fuck?
Came in the wrong hood, buddy.
Ah!
Best episode is definitely the one with Pissabana. What the fuck? For fuck's sake. Nima!
How bad I was at sex the first time. The first time I ever had sex.
What's up, bro? Why you at the house? You said you was gonna beat my ass after class. Why you run home so fast? Come outside. I'm here. Come outside.
Talking all that smack about my mama. Now you won't come out here and face me like a real cat. Bring your ass out the house and face me like a real cat.
You said you was gonna beat my ass after class, but I don't care if your mama filming this. Boy, I'll whoop you. I'll whoop you at your house. Come outside.
So where are the frog's legs?
In the egg, meow.
Congratulations.
Thank you!
On the worst dish in this competition so far.
Jabria, are you smart?
Yes!
What do lawyers do?
Pee on themselves.
They pee on themselves?
Yes.
That's what lawyers do?
Yes.
Alright, good job. Lori, are you smart?
Yes!
How long is 5 minutes?
Like one day.
Like one day? Really? All right, good job. Sage, are you smart?
Yes, sir.
What do chickens eat?
Babies.
Babies?
Yeah, so nobody won't be sick.
So nobody, okay, got it. Okay, good job. Zan, are you smart? What goes in a salad?
You would get ketchup.
Ketchup? You put ketchup on your salad? Does it be good? All right, good job.
No!
Hey, woman.
Stop fingering me, okay?
What did you just say, Dad?
Your mother. She always fingers me, every day.
Papa, that's not what that means.
So what are you trying to say? That she can finger me, but I cannot finger her?
That's definitely not what that means.
Hey, I am the head of the household. I can finger anybody I want. I can finger anybody in this restaurant. You. No, not you. No.
Say, I'm your partner, and it's just not really working for you anymore. And you need to let me know that.
I see this coming to an end. So how about we go our separate ways?
What?
Why are you like this? Why are you like this?
Uh-oh, this is when it gets good.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, no, don't do that.
Yes,
come in.
Yes! Can you get her to tell a joke?
I just need you. They want you to tell a joke.
Who?
These people on this Discord call.
Right. We're online predators.
Louis? Yes?
I'm not asking you now. I'm telling you.
Come on, George.
You won't kick me out, will you?
No, we're not going to kick you out.
I've been waiting half an hour.
Come on, man. Just get off the computer, otherwise I'll lose the plot with you.
Louis, this is staying in the video. This is the best thing that's happened.
This is happening.
Hello, and welcome to Storytime with Joella. Today, we'll be reading a kid's book titled, Do You Want to Play with My Balls? Hey, Louie! Do you want to play with my balls? Sure, Chuck! I can hold your ball sack so it won't drag on the ground! Wow! Your balls are so big, I can't even fit them in my mouth!
Again, savage!
Oh. Can I say a bad word? Can I say a bad word?
Yeah.
You motherfucking bitch!
Super!
Let's run!
need no heavy lifting. And nothing's gonna weigh me down. It's already worked out, yeah.